nation right now. One of the great stories of this college World Series, Florida International's Garrett Whittles has a 54-game consecutive hit streak going. He will take that into the tournament, the all-time record set by Robin Ventura in 1987.